You will now listen to my voice. Look up ahead, there, across the road. In that car is something you can imagine. Come and see if you think you're not afraid. If you feel you won't get scared. Terror is what I see when I look ahead.